Boy, we got Josh.
Hey, boy.
Me and him about to roll out. Heading to the airport right now. Can't wait to see you. We're doing it.
I know. It's a great bag. And this begins a trip. It's a shuttle in Jackson Hole.
So we make our way to the Jackson Hole. And I got my boys.
So federal.
It's my boys.
Hey.
Oh my god. But I like it already.
That
jam.
Space age. Whatever.
Wanna go right here?
Space age.
Several bad puns later.
Hey, Josh. We got dinner to get to.
You don't say.
I do say.
You don't say.
Ah, we got dinner.
No dinner.
So wake the fuck up.
Fuck.
Ah.
Fuck.
Get up.
Fuck.
Let's make some coffee.
All right.
Drink some water.
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 Sugar.
And water.
More.
Give me sugar. And water. More.
At downtown Jackson Hole right now. It's kind of pretty.
Moose buddy.
He's like, bye. Be my moose treat now.
All right. See you soon, man.
Day two.
We got scrambled eggs cooking up. Dope ass potato pancakes. Direct kitchen. Jeez. Some free beer here, some free charcuterie, and we're about to buy some meat, boy, yeah.
That cow was massaged.
1 hour later.
Greatest pickles I've ever had. Now, if anybody knows me, I'm a pickle man. I love pickles.
Turn myself into a pickle, Morty!
$13 pickles. Hashtag worth it.
I'm a pickle. What do you think about that?
Hashtag best pickles I've ever had. Incredible.
I'm Pickle Rick!
I'm just loving every second of it.
Oh, I'm loving this shit. We're about to cook up a feast.
Josh. Yeah, boy.
Oh my God, I've got a hat. Does that act normal?
Hold on.
I've been trying to act normal for 16 years.
Without laughing, boy.
I got a pretzel cock. Pretzel cock. Sexual chocolate. You got a big, nice fucking shoe. I can barely move. What I wouldn't give for my current condition to be filmed.
Oh yeah, dude, go in on that meat.
I can't.
Give me that sober face.
Fuck you, man.
We ain't gonna do shit.
Good thing Josh poops with the door open.
You're pissing the pooping more. I know you're doing both sitting down. Yeah. Don't want to splash. Don't splash. Fit to sit down, boy. Ah! My grandma taught me to sit. Use bacon grease. Everything gonna be all right.
Tomorrow.
God, it's so fresh, even the moose is sinking in. So they got dumped on last night, and today... We got blue skies all the way around.
We are getting it in the Jackson Hole.
In the hole.
In the hole.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 baller. I wish I was like 6'9" so I can get with Leoshi, cause she don't know me, but Yoshi still be fine. You know I see her all the time, everywhere I go, and even in my dreams I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat, her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked it off. So I just lean up on the wall, or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Dag y'all, I never understood black, while the jocks get the fly girls, and me I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabobble. Got hit with a bottle, but sit in a hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick, got to stick to my
senses. So we just got down off the mountain. Josh is gonna grab me a beer. This is what he got.
Das Boot.
Das Boot. So Ruboy took a little spill, and now we're in the kids' room, and he's drinking a beer in the kids' room.
Ha 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 ha